The new Chevy Equinox, in particular inside the less high-priced LT model like this, gives quite a few what you want and none of what you don't. Though I want a sunroof, I don't need one. The bumpy material seats don't definitely enchantment to the eye, however they had been best for my 5'10", no longer very wide frame. Returned help and the bolsters stored me planted in my seat and that I placed some 100 miles in the pseudo, so I used to be in there for some time. The dash looks a bit cheap, however the leather-based wrapped steering wheel appears and feels first rate. What is extra important about the Equinox is that there is masses of space, back and front, and I threw a ton of baby stuff within the cargo region while not having to move. The kid seat and base had been smooth to open, and nonetheless left masses of room for the front passenger. This specific SUV is powered by a smaller 1.5-liter faster 4-cylinder. Electricity is best at 170 hp, however torque is at 203 pounds to foot. I'd say it's just enough no longer to be disturbing. You need to ground it to get any speed going, but maximum of the time it is perfectly ideal. The mpg gauge claims I were given 26.5 in my last 50 miles, and that's astonishing. It cost me $30 to fill it up with regular, no need for top class gasoline here despite the turbo. Acceleration is, like I stated, desirable. The brand new Equinox is 400 pounds lighter than the outgoing version, but in no way exciting. The brakes have a high quality feel with little pedals during the many drawing in the cabin. Once is in the main stage and take a look at the noise, much less so. However, at $30,000 and change, I think that's proper. It's a better handle, and the outgoing model has nicely modified weight and feel is quite true for this magnificence of car. Now not too mild, not too close. The new 2018 Equinox level from approximately $25,500 to approximately $32,000, so it is quite a feature for the cat. That 1.5 isn't always the simplest preference, but there's a stout 2-liter faster and even available within the Equinox line too. It's easy to stay within the merits of check pressure if you're inside the marketplace for a compact SUV.